Welcome, beautiful girls. Thank you so very much for stopping by on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tero. This is beautiful video, special video only for girls, Leo girls, lioness, right? So, who will marry you? Do you want to know? Of course you want to know. Then stay tuned. Let's get started. Leo girls, I will give you as many details as basically I can. So sit back, enjoy and have some fun. So do you want to know which man will marry you and hopefully soon? Okay, let's get started. Don't forget, comment, like, share and subscribe. Okay, girls. First card, Eight of Pentacles. Eight of Pentacles usually is showing colleague, your job, working place, and I know you are very diligent, and I know with Eight of Pentacles you are waiting, you know, for the right person. It looks like some of you, my beautiful Leo girls, it looks like some of you are not, you know, that, you know, much into, you know, who will marry you. It looks like you're very patient, right? So wait just a little bit, you know, longer, only a couple of minutes, and I will reveal who will fall in love with you and who will marry you. For now, I can see the very first sign. I think this could be autumn or winter 2022. I will give you much more specific details, but guys, you know, be patient. I need more tarot cards and they are coming. So first of all, if you want to become a married woman, first of all, at this time you need to think about your job. So you need to have peace if you are still educating or if you are trying to balance your career life. It looks like this is first thing on your mind, but we just started. Major Arcana, the Sun, good news, beautiful news, positive news. So now we are approaching to basically maybe the most important part of this video. Major Arcana, the Sun is saying, I think some of you exit some recovery process. I think you find peace, especially peace of your mind, inside of your family and especially your work. But now, my beautiful Leo girls, it's time to accept and to welcome what is coming to you. I can see you blossoming. I can see you improving your life. I can see more security inside of you. Now I will show you, hopefully, face and maybe even occupation of your future husband. Of course, if you're already attached, then probably you know who will marry you. But if you're single, this could be like big enigma for you. Who is this person? Who is this man who will love you enough to marry you? I hope you are excited and I hope you can't wait to see the face or at least occupation of your future husband. So let me show you. Ready? Ta-da! Artist. And there you have it. I think this could be love at the first sight. I can see a lot of passion. I can see you nudging and pushing this future partner of yours, basically your future hubby. So artist. If you have artistic skills and inclination towards, I don't know, museums or maybe artistic type of, you know, places, you know, so maybe this will give you, you know, an idea, you know, what you should do in order to meet your future husband. You will have opportunity to put all of your life behind your back. You will have opportunity to be very, very creative next to this person and of course vice versa. Other people will see you as a couple, as a very light couple, cheerful, you know, couple. So I'm happy. Maybe you are a teacher, maybe you are a painter, maybe you usually want to express yourself in any type of, you know, creative way. So I'm giving you a hint, artist. Now, do you want to know zodiac sign of your future husband? Well, I only can imagine the answer could be yes. So let me reshuffle my cards. And as I promised, let me give you as much as I can info about this person. Okay, Aries. But let me add, this could be Aries, could be even your own sign Leo, or could be Sagittarius. So I can see, my beautiful Leo girls, I can see person who have artistic abilities, and I think this person could be very, very successful because I can see good foundation, even I can see money. So very active person, could be Aries, Leo or Sag, very, very active, you know, self-starting, very daring and fiercey and maybe even assertive. This person also could be a little bit bossy, but I think the way this person is bossy, I think you will like, you know, the way how this person express, you know, themselves. Be careful, this person also could be a little bit, you know, impulsive. So try to recognize some virtues and some traits inside of them, which basically you possess as well. So I think you will be happy with this person. I think you will. And now let me add another two tarot cards of your potential marriage. Ace of Cups. Wow, this is beautiful. This is love. This is love at the first sight. So basically, my beautiful Leo girls, when at least you expect visiting some artistic, you know, coffee shop or any type of, you know, space when artistic people, you know, mingle, you know, you will fall in love at once. I think this is love at the first sight. So, are you happy with your reading? Do you like your reading? I wanted to surprise you a little bit. And, you know, hopefully you will like this video. Nine of Cups, yes. This is some beautiful, you know, space when people drink and when people eat together. This person also could be having a different background. Could be a foreigner. Artist, like a singer, an actor, a person who knows, excuse me, person who knows and person who likes to do something publicly. I can see public person in front of the camera, right? In any possible way. So my beautiful Leo girls, comment, like, share, subscribe, or schedule a private reading. I wish you all the best. Have fun. God bless.